أهلا بكم في متحف النادي اللبناني للصواريخ لبنيز روكت سوسايتي.
Did the Lebanese dream one day of conquering space? Impossible to believe. And yet at the very beginning of the 60s, while NASA and the United States was readying to send Apollo, Manoug Manoukian and the students of the modest Haigazian College launched rockets into the Lebanese sky.
This is the very beginning. We start from scratch with tiny little rockets.
يستعملوا أساطير اللي موجودة بالسوق.
It was an enormous accomplishment.
The space project turned into a national patriotic adventure.
I looked at my students and said, now we can look at larger rockets.
The boys and their rockets were a good story.
And at that point, we decided to call it the Lebanese Rocket Society.
How is it possible that we've never heard about it?
I was very leery of the rocket project.
Our rocket had a very long range, which I assumed concerned countries surrounding Lebanon.
Israelis were looking at it, and the Syrians were looking at it, everybody's looking at it.
And I thought, this is something that has to stop.
The world then was a world of possibilities, to dream and believe it.
بعد تشوف عيون هالشباب قديش مبسوطين في اشغالهم ما بتقدر تنساه.
طلع هون بالصوره بقول انا شو كاين غشيم، بس مصور الدخان ماشي، ما في صاروخ.